I learned about hospital through the internet and through consulting with Melinda Murphy and exchanging correspondence with her. Mm-hmm. And that's how I became interested in making the trip. It's much more economical. I'll put that down as the bottom line. It's much more economical. The hospital charge in the United States is quite a bit more. They quoted me a price of $8,000 to $11,000 for the hospital alone. And that didn't include the anesthetist or surgeon or anything else. But the quote I got from this hospital was $5,500, and that includes everything except, of course, the transportation. But when I added the transportation onto the cost of the hospital, and the cost of getting a visa, and the cost of staying in a hotel, it still came up to considerably less money than I would have spent in the United States. So it was an economical decision, largely, and I wouldn't have a vacation on top of it. Well, one thing that stands out is that the promptness. I got off the plane in Bangalore at 10 minutes after midnight on Wednesday morning, and by noon on Wednesday I was finished with surgery. And that includes a thorough examination, an electrocardiogram and a heart echo, or heart sound thing, and a chest x-ray and a lot of blood chemistry. All of that was done within just a few hours, and then I went into surgery. So the promptness was very impressive. I was glad to get it over with quickly. The nursing staff is superior. There are quite a few of them, and they're just buzzing around here all the time, taking care of everything, doing a beautiful job. So I'm very happy with the overall hospital experience. It's been a good one. I recommend this hospital highly. It's been a good experience. And not that anybody would want to go to a hospital for any reason other than necessity. But if you have to go to a hospital, this is the one to choose. I've been asked already before I came over, I've been asked to check up on spinal surgery, see if they do laser surgery over there. And it's because I think I would like to go over there and have them do it. And I'll give him a good report when I get back. If I have to rate this hospital, I would give it a 10 out of 10, an A+.